I've always been interested in stop motion because it does something quite uncanny that is not entirely in my control. There's a sort of magic that happens. Stop motion and the imperfections of it give you a sense of texture and reality and the fakery of the moving image that you don't really get in the movie experience. That's a really kind of fascinating thing to work with and to play with and to see where it takes the image beyond my control almost.